When you enroll in Medicare, you have choices to make. One of those is if you want to enroll in a Medicare Advantage plan. The government calls this Part C of Medicare, but to everyone else, they're just called Medicare Advantage plans. When you enroll in a Medicare Advantage plan, your medical needs are no longer taken care of by Medicare. Instead, they are taken care of by the HMO or the PPO that you enrolled with. They take the place of Medicare. These plans do use networks, which means there are doctors, hospitals, and pharmacies that you're supposed to use. When you use these networks, it's the best way to get the lowest possible prices. Good Medicare Advantage plans also cover the cost of your prescriptions, with many common prescriptions covered at a very low cost. There are quite a few plans that have a $0 premium, and that includes the prescription drug portion. You pay co-payments for things such as seeing a doctor, going to an urgent care, emergency, hospitalization, and most of these co-payments are very low. But if you do have an active year where you spend a lot of time in the hospital or seeing doctors, there is a cap on the cost. In other words, there's a limit on the amount of money that you will spend each year called maximum out of pocket. Once you reach that medical limit, you can't be charged any more, no matter how high the medical bills become. If you'd like to know more, please give us a call here at the Reno office. We are waiting for your call.